Wait, on show. Is it wise? Bro, it's cleaned up so much.
How was the last set?
Jesus, good day. It's as big as I thought. Who is pulling that? Oh no. Steffi Mix! What's up, bro? Huh? I'm at Broome. Yeah, there's waves. It's not as big as I thought. It's a lot smaller than I thought, but it's barreling and the water's blue, so I'm stoked. I think you should check village on your way down, but there's waves here, so village could easily be good, but there are waves here as well. So just check it on your way down. Yeah, I'll wait for you to let me know. Because I need light and there's no light at the moment. Okay, sweet. Okay, cheers.
What was it?
What, did it get ripped off?
No, bro, yeah.
Boom!
Sound big.
Oh, dude, there's waves.
Bro, watch this, bro.
At least it wasn't an Apple Watch or whatever.
No, bro. So,
we're still deciding on. Oh, check that one. Yeah, we're still deciding where to go because it's not as big as we thought. So there might be another spot that could be better, but this is definitely a possibility is to go in here. Which suit should I wear today? The 3-2 Matus neoprene, I think, or the 4-3 hooded geoprene. I think I want to do this one. It looks a bit cold. Huh?
So slow.
onwards.
Definitely looks like there's some waves. For surfing, that is. The lighting and everything is not so nice for photos, but I might get a couple of the actual surfers. So yeah. Okay.
It's a bit slow, and the sun isn't really popping through the clouds, so it's a bit gloomy, but it's still nice to be in the water, and there's a couple of fun waves.
Are you getting anything? I don't know what happened.
Thank you.
What I do for content, eh?
Dude, it's such a mission. Like, I have to, like, it's hard to breathe. So, like, I would have to take it out and then put it in, then press record, then wipe my lens, and then concentrate on, like, the shot. Like, it's so much goes on just, like, to get content. Yeah, I don't know.
Alright everyone, I'm gonna go in and yeah, I would like you.
Hi, so yeah, I wasn't able to end the session like I wanted to because my GoPro died. But it went well. There were a couple good waves that came through that the surfers got. I'm gonna clean my housing, dry it, pack it away, get on the computer, do some edits, make the YouTube clip, and then you'll be able to just watch the photos right here. So check them out.